104, number 104. Turn to number 62. Number 62.
Thank you. saving hand. Tell me about Paul and Matthew. Sing about my dear Savior's birth. Tell about his trials and tribulation as he walked upon this heathen earth. Sing me a song of praise and glory. Help this wandering child to understand. Sing to me about the Rock of Ages. Sing about eternity so sweet, so that when I take my last breath, I'll awaken at my Savior's feet. I'm looking now across the river.
I started in the wrong place. I'm sorry. I've got a bad frog in my throat. Y'all probably don't ever get a bad frog in your throat, but when I get that thing, I can't clear my throat and I can't think right, and I apologize. Let me get do a big old. Now then, get the devil out of here. Whew. You know, there's so many of us have lived long enough that we've got loved ones and family that have gone on before us to a better place. And if you're here and you're saved today, we're just sojourners through a foreign land. And there's a promise of heaven for us. And as we look around the world today, I mean, we look at the Middle East and we look at the state of our country and all of the political that's going on here in the world. It just gives us pause, and it makes you want to hang on to the promise of a greater place. And this morning, I'm reminded of some of my loved ones that have gone on before. And I'm kind of homesick for a country to which I've never been before. No sad goodbyes will there be spoken, and time won't just a few more days to live.